Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
The Indian Navy, which has spent countless sleeping nights over the missing main guns of its under-construction ships, has heaved a sigh of relief after the Trump administration cleared the sale of 13 MK-45 guns for the Indian Navy. The guns are to be deployed on board 11 under-construction destroyers and frigates. The Trump administration on Tuesday had notified to the US Congress its determination to sell about $1 billion worth of naval guns along with ammunition and related add-ons to India. Speaking to ThePrint, senior Navy officials said the move by the US has come as a big relief for the force. They are the main guns that will be fitted on the four new Project 15B Vishakhapatnam class stealth destroyers and the seven Project 17 Alpha stealth frigates. The Navy's original plan involved procuring the guns from the Italian firm Automelara, but the firm is owned by Finmeccanica, which was embroiled in the VVIP chopper scam. In 2015, the then Defence Minister Manohar Parrikar decided against doing any business with Finmeccanica. This meant that the Navy had to look for alternatives, and hence the BA guns were shortlisted. The new guns are being procured under the FMS route, that is Foreign Military Sales route, and are manufactured by BA Systems Land and Armaments. The 5-inch 127mm 62 caliber MK-45 Model 4 naval guns have a naval surface fire support range of more than 20 nautical miles, which means 36 kilometers with the US Navy's new 5-inch cargo projectile and an improved propelling charge. Remember that as per the US notification, this notice of a potential sale requires approval by law and does not mean that the sale has been concluded. While 11 guns would be fitted on board the new ships under construction, the remaining two guns are destined for the INS Dronacharya Missile and Gunnery School, as well as INS Valsura Electrical and Weapons Engineering School. As per the plan, the first of the 15 Bravo destroyers is supposed to be handed over to the Indian Navy in 2021, and the Navy hopes that there would be timely delivery of these guns. For the print, this is Snehish Alex Philip. Do subscribe to our Print's YouTube channel for more such videos.